million peace this morning with it brings. The sun, the sorrow will not show its head. Go hence and have more talks of these sad things. Some shall be pardoned, and some punished. For never was there a story of more woe than this of Juliet and her Romeo.
To those elders of this place, judge to blame for the deaths of Romeo and Juliet. Angelica the nurse stands accused the servant Peter, Friar Lawrence, and the apothecary of Mantua. Both households straight are charged on pain of losing life, their bloody weapons to lay aside, to cease third strife.
There's no knife at your throat.
Tybalt swore it with your brother. Cat and mouse. Romeo killed Mercutio who stepped between. Ask Benvolio. All who are there say so. I say who loved Romeo.
I see a spitting cat in your eyes, Rosalind. I don't see a truce.
You must like my sleep very much to hold it for so long.
Benvolio watches you day and night.
So where is he now when I need him?
Leave him alone, Rosalind. Don't smile at him. Don't stop when you see him. Don't, knowing he's watching, wash in the sunlight with the shutters open. No girl's tricks. I know them all. Don't wear perfume for him nor rouge your cheeks for him. You do any of these things, I will see, I will know, I will come for you. No prince of cats, your rabble won't protect you.
We elect you, prince, tonight. Keep clear, Valentine, lest you get scratched!
Know what I want right now?
A dress like mine.
Wash my hands of you, that's what I want. Get the smell of you and all Capulets off my hands!
You and your mammy, Valentine, like all the little bully boys.
Juliet. It was hot. I was 13. The night before I was 14, she came to me. First, she was babying me like she was my mother. Then she's wrestling me like she was my friend. And then, she's my lover.
Juliet?
Juliet.
Juliet who?
Gianni, man! Juliet! Not that Juliet! Juliet! That Juliet?
Not that Juliet!
Another Juliet!
Another Juliet!
Common enough name.
Easy mistake.
Easy mistake.
Not dead Juliet?
Not dead Juliet.
Too hot, man.
Too hot.
You were 13?
13.
In August, you say. It was hot. Breeze cooled the sun in our skin. Skin like ice. Breeze like a kiss. Kiss like silk. Her skin was green in the moonlight. Green. Green skin. Next day was August 12th. Saint Lorenzo's Day. Open season. We came at them from above. Well, I was 14.
Good day.
Sweet good day. Green skin, like she came to me from another world. Whoa. Truce is holding.
It's a falling piece. Bruising piece. Prince Aeschylus's piece!
You are frightened. Are you hurt?
What's a few bruises? I'm getting a crick in my neck.
Eh?
Sit down, I won't bite you. Afraid I'll poison you if you get too close. Cat got your tongue?
What?
Don't look so sorrowful. Wash your hands after.
After?
Touching a Capulet.
Velvet your claws, Rosalind.
Do you find it a strain?
What?
Being so decent.
I love you.
God, why? You don't know me. Each day, when I woke the sun shone, around a corner I might see Romeo coming. The days I didn't see him were lost days. The surprise of him was what I looked for. Who do you love, Benvolio? Rosalind? Don't you know? Romeo took her away with him when he crossed over into the far country.
Rosalind.
Now,
oh my God, a flower.
Give me a flower.
I haven't got one.
I'm hot. rain's coming.
Feel me. I'm sweating. Can I take this off? Can I take this off? I need...
Move, Bianca.
Oh, my fingers won't.
I'm here.
I need... Oh, I'm itchy.
Scratch.
I'm itchy inside. Do you love me?
Of course.
Cross lines here. Shadows here.
Smooth them away. Promise not to take any more off. No stripping in the marketplace. With all the folk there for the trial, they won't like you stripping.
I need...
What?
Something. Oh! Oh!
Oh! I told you.
There's better fish in the sea than ever came out of it.
Do you call my love a fish, sir?
Do I call your love a fish, sir?
Do you call my love a fish?
I do call your love a fish, sir. I do not call her a trout.
You do not call her a trout.
I do not call her a trout. Do you crush my collar?
I do crush your collar.
Do you crush my new collar?
What kind of fish?
What kind of fish?
What kind of fish?
A red snapper.
A red snapper.
A red snapper.
That's a pretty kind of fish.
It's tasty. It's prettier than a pike.
Do you call my love a pike, sir?
I do call you a fool. Throw your catfish back in the pond and unhand my lace bimbolio.
I haven't got her out of the pond yet. She's a young carp. Queen of fish, Valentine. Who will not come to my hand though I tempt her with soft white bread. And I tell her that my hand is gentle.
A carp? It was a metaphor.
I'm not asking you to love her.
Don't go down this road, Benvolio.
Will I lose your friendship?
For loving a Capulet?
Well?
The princess hostilities are at an end.
What do you say?
Can the prince change the habits of a lifetime with a word? Did his word bring my brother back to life?